we're cruising around New Orleans, giving out horse and buggy rides.
And while we're making chit-chat, we'll have to do and say what the other guys tell us.
How you guys doing? I'm training to drive the horses in.
Joe, just start, like, singing to yourself, sucking toes, sucking toes.
Sucking toes, sucking toes. Every day you suck them toes. Monday suck them toes. Tuesday suck them toes. Tuesday, Wednesday, take those toes. And Thursday's day of rest. But Friday ride, I'm back at it. I'm sucking them toes. I take that toe, I put it in my mouth, and that's the way it goes. Hey!
A lot of memorabilia up this avenue.
All right.
And here we go.
You just stare off and just say, one last ride and it's night-night forever.
One last ride, then it's night-night forever.
See you soon, Ma.
Q, just jump out of the carriage and run away.
Oh, f*** it. Oh, f***
it. Not having a good day at work.
How are you guys today? Good?
Good.
Okay.
You're having some sort of belt malfunction. You're going to be mooning your passengers. Start showing more and more of your ass every time you start.
Yeah. Murray's ass, AKA the Big Easy.
Okay. We're on the very famous Decatur Street. If you take a notice to your right, you'll see that some of the architecture is very, very old.
Not enough ass, bro. Barely any ass.
They built this gazebo right over here, if you look, in the year 1815. Burned down, believe it or not.
They had to rebuild it because there was a huge crack in the foundation.
They had to rebuild that because there was a huge crack in the foundation.
You haven't lived until you've seen Moonlight on the Bayou.
You have not lived until you've seen Moonlight on the Bayou.
Oh, my God.
Tonight's a half moon.
Tonight is actually a half moon.
You have to take the city in as a whole. A whole.
You really have to take in the city as a whole. One thing about New Orleans is it's all as cracked up to me.